bitch.
Yeah.
Good one. How you doing, everybody? It's good to see you tonight, Firewater Festival. You hear Georgia?
Thank you.
Thank you. Woo. How about a big hand for all the fantastic music that has been performed this afternoon? We'd like to say a great big thank you to Whiskey Myers for having us. And thank you all for spending your Friday evening with us. It's called Pretty Little Lie. Come over here and sit by me. Tell me everything I wanna hear. I'll pretend that I don't see the reason you're back over here. That's just water on the breeze. You made up your mind, but he ain't here with us tonight. So kiss me one more time. Cross every T, dot every I. That pretty little lie. That pretty little lie. You were dying now, sitting there, you were. Friday night. Out in the Kansas moonlight. Say hey. Hey, baby. Hey, yeah. right. This next song is dedicated to the last time we went to Canada. Apparently you can go in the drugstore, get yourself a bottle of aspirin and a bottle of mushrooms. They had a little shop right next to the place where we were playing. It was called Fungi Town. This is dedicated to Fungi Town. This is called Won't You Take Me Down to Fungi Town? No, it's not. Thank you.
Sleeping down.
around here no more. Don't come around here no more. Whatever you're looking for, don't come around here no more. I've given up. Thank you very much. It is good to see Brother Brit Turner back on the drums, is it not? Back there on the piano and the organ from Lancaster, South Carolina is Brother Brandon Steele. The guitar and the vocals from Pensacola, Florida is Brother Paul Jackson. Up here on the other guitar on the solid gold mandolin from Rome, Georgia's brother Benji Shanks. And once again, back there on the drums is the one and only brother Brit Turner from Smyrna, Georgia, ladies and gentlemen. Percussion also from somewhere in the Smyrna, Georgia section of Blackberry Smoke right back here. That's Brother Preston Holcomb on the percussion. Blackberry Smoke, and they just played 10 seconds of like 80 songs. We spent most of our early years, we've been Blackberry Smoke for 21 years. Wait, and that's Brother Richard Turner on the bass guitar. We used to play four sets a night in every honky-tonk between here and Miami, Florida, and Los Angeles, California. And we could play a verse and a chorus of any fucking song you ever heard in your life. You want to test us? Oh, Tone Loke, you say? Oh, Belle Biv DeVoe, you say? That girl is poison. You might say, Charlie, that's bullshit. That's not a whole verse and a chorus. I said, well, that's enough. These are my brothers. I love you guys. Thank you for being in the band with us all together for 21 years. We're gonna run it till the wheels fall off. Supposed Thank you. Did you ever live down in the ghetto? Did you ever feel that cold wind blow? If you don't know what I mean, won't you stand up and scream? 'Cause there's a things going on that you don't know. Thank you very much. We have an album that was... We released an album about 10 years ago called The Whippoorwill. And we want to do this song for you. It's called The Whippoorwill. Yes, she sang my song, called me by name. Well, I dreamed I heard. Thank you, everybody. Y'all feel like singing tonight? Oh, it's Friday night. Hey, I ain't got the blues anymore. I don't toss and turn at night, mama. I don't walk the floor. Ever since little mama came home, I find what I'm looking for. Here we go. I'm gonna everybody that I meet is gonna be a good friend of mine. I'm feeling fine, just fine as wine, yeah. I can't frown for granted, no, I can't lose for win. I ain't got the blues anymore, no. Hey, I ain't got the blues anymore. Lacey in fucking Kansas. Did I pronounce that right? Lacey. I don't know about you, but it's good to be out of the house. Every band that's played here thus far today and yesterday and that will play tomorrow, we can't make a living at the house. Okay, none of us. Well, I guess if you're a hedge fund dude or something. But we ain't. So one of these days, yeah, one of these days. One of these days, mama, yeah, yeah. I believe. You know, I might have to run away.
Standing on a bridge, see the water.
God bless you. Thank you. Woo! I don't know about y'all, I'm feeling good. It's called One Horse Town. In the tiny town where I come from, you grew up doing what your daddy done. And you don't ask questions, you do it just because. You don't climb too high or dream too much. With a whole lot of work and a little bit of luck, you can wind up right back where your daddy was. This little thank you so much. I come from, every morning before the sun even comes up, there's a group of old men sitting at Hardee's drinking coffee. Or at the feed store. And they probably have gotten more done at that time than most of us get done all day. And them old men are the backbone of this country. And they sit there and drink coffee and they talk about what they've been through over the years, and they talk about their children and their grandchildren and their great-grandchildren, talk about the animals that they have, talk about the crops they plant, what grows and what don't, how much it rains and how much it doesn't rain. They talk about God. They don't talk about Facebook. And I hope that when I get that age, they'll let me come and sit there with them. To be. I look across this land and I look at these two hands and I know there's someone watching over me like an old scared.